see if we can get some of this glue knocked off and the enamel sanded away. Scrapers do come in handy. Problem with scraping the enamel side is it leaves tool marks. Of course, you can get rid of those with a good sanding. You don't want to sand, you don't want to over sand it. Thank you. I'll start with 80 grit sandpaper, which is close to being an overkill. However, we can go over it again with a more reasonable grit, and life is good. Noise alert. Ahem.